it is my honor that all of you have accepted our call and you came to Juba to participate in the discussion of the fate of our countries. This year, 2020, has been earmarked as the year for silencing the guns all over the world. I believe it will start with you in Sudan and us in South Sudan. Because if we continue fighting among ourselves, nobody will then turn to us, will be left to decide our fate by killing ourselves to the end. I'm happy that you have reached this agreement, although it is not the final agreement. But I'm hopeful that you will reach the final agreement in the next few weeks to come. Comrade Yasser itkallam bi hajat kathira an al-nadal fi Sudan. لكن أنا ما أتكلم فوقه لأنه ده ذكريات مؤلمة جدا لمن تذكر الزملاء بتاعك اللي كانوا معك وبعد شوية ما هتشوفهم تاني. So let me just tell you this. There is nothing better than peace. Because through peace, you can get many things. Anything that you want, if you have peace, you will get it. In the war, it will be just a destruction. You have seen South Sudan. When the war broke out in 2013, it stopped all the developments which we were doing very rapidly, accelerating the development of South Sudan. But it stopped once the war started, 2013, and up to now. So the Sudanese groups, it is good that you have understood yourselves and you have come to this agreement. This agreement will lead you to the final destination of Sudan. And people of Sudan will rejoice with peace. And you all know that Sudan is a very rich country. But with all those riches, people are suffering because of the wars that are in different sectors of the country. We want these things to stop so that our people also can rest and enjoy the fruits of their own country. The groups that are still holding out should be convinced to join you, those who have signed today, so that all of you come to one agreement, and when you go in, you go in without any doubt that there will be somebody left behind to disturb people tomorrow. Yesterday, somebody or some people in a BI area decided to attack the villages and burn people in their houses. I saw them on the satellite, on the TV, just like those animals that were burning in Australia, in that bushfire. If you have seen them on the TV, the people were just like that. This is the thinking of the past. Because يعني النظام كان في الخرطوم ياو كان بدي سلاح للمواطن ويقولوا امشي اقتل الداك ده ما ينفع. ده الفكرة اللي صار قاعد مع الجماعة القاموا بعملية بتاعهم ده امس. We are not going to take any revenge on them because we know the authorities in Khartoum are very different and they are very understanding. And they will bring all those people into books so that it is not repeated again tomorrow. Between South Sudan and Sudan, we would always want peace to prevail among the people. We want the business, the trade, to resume as it used to be. Zaman a tajir mumkin yashan bala habitaw min chendi wala min fok kanu min dunkula wala min wen ubejibu a glory yeji kan fi sef yeji lagay juba hene uyemchi lagay ye ma fi zol basa alu fi sika da kalam al naru dari narja fok hasa. Lo itkum fa'lan mutafaqin narda, hold on, it masak bil agreement betakum de unam sigidan ocean najiba nazatanin alma gibelu najibum fogo fi junuba sudan fi nas bardo lisa ma قبل والاتفاقية اللي عملناه حتى نزل الوقع معنا بيعمل حركة لورا ما دارين يمشي لقدام but we'll continue talking to them ما بنسرع لرجوع للحرب أنا ما بستفيد من الحرب النازل بيسرع للحرب هم عارفين بيستفيدوا لأنه من ما بقعد فوق فنحن نتفق معكم عشان الحرب يجيب في دولتين سودان وجنوب السودان. نحن لو كون الحكومة حكومة الوحدة الوطنية في جنوب السودان في الشهر الجاي ما هيكون في مشكلة تاني في جنوب لأنه ما في زول هيعترض لتاني في طريق لأنه الحكومة الجديدة في الخرطوم فتح طريق البري الناس بيجيبوا من طريق بابا نوسى تخاد ما تخوج ول وتجي لواو وفتحوا البحر إنه لو ما في ناس يقعد طرف البحر ويضرب ناس البواخر والرفاسات هيكون ماشي في النيل، وده هيسهل الحياة بتاع مواطن في جنوب السودان، والمواطن في شمال السودان هيلقى الحاجة هو دارهم في جنوب بيلقى ويشيل ويودو السودان هناك ويمشي يستفيد منه. أنا شاكر لكم كلكم، وأنا شاكر لكل الحضور الدبلوماسيين الجاي عشان يشاهد الحفل بتاعنا، أنا بشكرهم كله، وأنا بناشدهم عشان إنه يكلم قادة الرؤساء بتاع الدول بتاعهم عشان يدعم سلام في السودان وفي مع بعض يدعموا برضو السلام في جنوب السودان.